All right, good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
God bless y'all. Hope you have a good day, good week. I look forward to our worship time this morning. Just a couple things to remind everybody of. Our men's study, which has been meeting Tuesdays, 7 p.m., Panera Bread, it's going to come to a conclusion in the next 2 weeks, just while the women's study will be taking place. But we hope to keep those guys in touch and to reconvene that at later points. Any of you guys who haven't been out, there's 2 more weeks to come out. All you guys who have been a part of it previously, continue to come on out and close things out. Hopefully, get started again at a later point. But anyway, just to make y'all aware of that. Our youth group will next week, August 10th, which is next week. So just keep that date in mind. Justin and Tara, of course, lead that. So next Sunday, the youth will meet. The women's fall Bible study is going to start August 20th in a couple of weeks. Also meeting at Panera Bread in Cool Springs. And the ladies are going to be going through a book by Linnea Heitzig called Live Intimately, Lessons from the Upper Room. The books are available on the back table back there, and sign-up sheets are there as well. The cost of the book is $10 for the ladies who like to be part of it. Just over the next couple of weeks, just be aware of that and be ready to get things kicked off. Finally, the last thing to mention, last week we had a meeting after church talking about an upcoming mission trip to Antigua. For any of you who got to attend that and find out more about it, we'd like to ask people to be praying about that because we now want to move on to assembling a team that may actually make the trip down there. So we'd like to ask everybody to pray about your involvement in that. If you have thought about going, being a part of the mission, or supporting it in some way, just see Pastor Brian as we go forward. The remaining announcements, I'll just encourage you to read on your own in the bulletins there. And then the last thing I want to mention is, I know all the kids are thrilled that school is about to start again, right? I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make its glad. Pastor Brian, as he comes and teaches your word, Lord, I pray that all of us will be changed, affected, edified, challenged, just drawn closer to you as a result of it. Father, we ask your Holy Spirit to just lead us and guide us and direct us in all these things. Be with us in all that we do this morning, and let it all truly be about you. Father, thank you again for this time. Thank you for loving us and blessing us. Thank you for being our own. In Jesus' name.
I'm not afraid to
Shout your name, oh Lord. creation's angels glory. At your name, angels will bow. The earth will rejoice. The field will cry out. All of the earth shout your name, shout your name. Thank you. His bones will sing.
we honor you, we bless you, we glorify your great name. Father, as we open your word this morning, we long to hear your voice. We long to be directed by you, by your Holy Spirit. So I pray you would move in this place today. Bring our hearts to a place of surrender, bring our minds to a place of assent, bring our lives in order with what you'd have us do. Thank you, Father. Bless our time in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Would you take a moment and say hello to someone?